Hey guys, Fatcha Muffin Cake, and welcome back to Little Nightmares. We have a little problem. I don't know whether we're going to be able to get past him. Run! Run, Ratty, run. That was alright, actually. I thought that's going to be a lot worse. He's obviously after us. What do we have in here? Probably something that I don't like. I probably should have hid. I'm stuck! Okay. What do we do? Do we try the sneaky? Ow! I need to crouch. Yeah, you'll get used to this if you've not watched the previous episodes. I do die quite a lot in this. Go! I think I know what my duck button is. No duck! Oh, sod it. What's my duck button? I thought it was that one. No, it's that one. Run! Oh. Oh my god. Right, now we know what the duck button is. We can go. Just go. Why is she not running? I'm pressing the wrong button. Jesus. Fractured, what are you doing? I don't know what my run button is anymore. That's it, run, right. It's a little bit too close. God. This game. Seriously. Oh, it's put me in this position. I don't know where to go. Oh my god. This is going to be like most deaths in one episode. I don't know what I'm supposed to be doing. That's the problem. I'll see how many more times I die, and I might have to cut it out for you. Do I need to wait until he gives up? It is going down, isn't it? Is it? I don't know what this is here. It's not moving, is it? No. Whoops. Oh, I think I know what I've got to do. If I can run and grab that. It's like a little metal thing sticking up. Oh. Darn it, darn it. I wonder if I can pull that. Oh, this is silly. I don't know what to do. It did put me here when I... game. Okay, thank God, guys. Think I got it. Think I got it. Kind of got it. That didn't work straight off. I tried that a couple of times. I need that pipe. Okay, have I got to do it again? Maybe. I have to do it again. Oh, did I chop his armies off? That opened. Oh, he's still alive. Oh my God! Oh, that's so freaky! Look at that! Let's move these. I don't like the handies. Can you go over there, please? That is just fantastic. Absolutely fantastic game. Oh, whoops. Let's try again. I like that. Yeah, it took me a while. Oh, okay, what grab a knife. Took me a while to figure it out. But, definitely did it. That's sweet. Loved it. Absolutely loved that bit. Right. We continue. That took me quite a while to do that, you know, guys. I'm going to have to cut quite a lot out. Or the layer. Oh, am I still playing? Oh, no, it's loading. I got an achievement for the layer. Let's see what nightmares, little nightmares, brings us now. So I'll probably do another 10 minutes or so, because I really don't know how long I had to figure that silly one out. Oh, sleeping. Wake up. Wake up, six. Okay. This is so cool. And I will be getting the DLC that is available. I love the rain sound on her raincoat. We're going up quite a way. Wait. Oh, I think I need to grab hold of the hooks or something. even one of them things, I guess. Let's try again. Such a beautiful and mischievous game. So I wonder if I need to get a stand on here. And get a hook. Oh, I don't know if I grab properly. Don't let go of the grab button. Oh wow. Look at this place. Oh, what is that up there? Oh no. It's another freaky thing. Oh Jesus. Oh no, we're hungry. Yeah, we haven't eaten for a while. There's going to be some food around here. I'm not eating a rat. Oh, there's a mouse trap there. And I think a mouse just got smushed. It's going to kill us, isn't it? We gotta eat the rat. Oh no. You know what I think of rats, game. Oh, that is. Oh my God. That is just a little bit sick. I feel a bit queasy. I'm not having my dinner yet. Oh my God, game. What are you doing to me, game? What are you doing to me? I don't want to walk on the floor. I don't know why. I don't know if I'm supposed to walk on the floor or not. I don't know. It's just water, isn't it? Why is there blood? It's definitely ship looking, isn't it? It's doing that rocking thing. It's rocking. Anything there? You gotta test these things. Open the door. Kitchen, loads of food. Why did you have to eat the rat? That sounds like someone's sharpening a knife. I bet he's got eyes as well. So is it a chef? Let's go have a look. We're gonna die, so we might as well go in there all Oh, look at that sponge. To set attention to detail, I absolutely think it's amazing. Easy. Oh my god, he's sharpening his knives. Oh, this is I love it. I love, oh, look at that fish. We could be at sea. What's he making? Oh, wait, he's walking. Here, cut some more. Oh, that is incredible. Oh my god, guys, that's kind of cool. I am loving the chef. It's kind of freaky. So I think what I'll do is I'll leave the episode here because I don't know how far we've how long I've been recording, but yeah, this is awesome. Thank you so much for joining me. Take care, guys. Bye bye.